Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Spelunky. Hi, I'm Rufo, playing this game for you.
Woo!
Apparently, I've left the Steam stuff visible in-game. But no matter! We shall deal with it here on the 10th day of the 10th month of 2017. Not likely to cause problems, but maybe it will. I don't wish to care about these things, I wish to care about making it somewhere in the challenge! Come, Mr. Ketchup! Let's see if we can find those ice caves again. Of course, in order to do that, we need to find that elusive greenery. Well, that's green, but that's not the greenery I'm on about. There you. Ah! And, make a stand there, Pooch! Unless you're down here. You are down here, but you're still staying there. Go! Give me that quick! Could have been worse. All right then. I have a machete and a spinal injury. We're good to go. Let's see if we can find better things. Well, we can find the gods. Find Lou. It's nice work there, Lou. Pooch. Oh. The temptation to go with this stuff, but I probably shouldn't. Yes, I should, secure my escape. Didn't have much running room after all. I see. Wonderful moments of what could possibly go wrong. Well, to be frank, I see a lot of things that could go wrong. Stop! Let's shoot just so. No! Watch that come down at me in slow motion. Hello, dog. Oh, sir. No, this won't work the way I want it to. Like that! Death from above! Take that, punk! So much more. Hey, bomb! Thank you. cooperate with me. You're not cooperating with me. That is cooperating with me. Thank you. Jerk. Oh, I tried. Oh! Oh, thank goodness. Be a deer and off yourself. Configuration successfully wasted, but if I end up needing it to get into to get the Ankh, then it wasn't wasted. It's funny how that works. Basically, from here on out, until I've used the Ankh, my health drops to 8 or less, then yeah, good thing. I need you, frog. Shut up. Yeah. Clearly that early spent invigoration wouldn't have didn't matter anyway. Oh, nuts. Oh, well. At least I got the daily done today. I was a bit busy. So, tomorrow, well, we'll try again, and hopefully I won't get kerfuffled by a shopkeeper. That'll be the day. See you then. Later.